mean, art is subjective, right? It's open to interpretation, but I would certainly argue that it's one of the most impressive forms of art. There is certainly people that just go and tag up a building, and that in essence is vandalism. But things like this, you know, it's three talented artists recreating a bit of artwork and putting it on a wall, which as you can see before you is incredible. So it's, I mean, it's 100% a really respected art form.
The beauty of graffiti, I think, it's being able to do something without a rule, without agreement, without something behind to do your art. You just do it with no restraint.
My attitude is down my own street. Nah. Here, if you all want to do it, and if there's money to be made, who gives a monkeys? Except that. That's a building and we're short of housing. So it's all right for you, but if you're older, it's a bit scary when you see all this coming round. So Brick Lane's a different matter. I mean, we know what's going on. But just graffiti on someone's house, how would you feel about it?
Take it away, you know. I don't go too overboard like some places like the American or whatever, but it's a time and a place for, you know, make life more colourful.